All right, so it's 12:30 in the morning, and I have this peel-off mask on my face, but this is the start of the grad trip vlog, and I do have lash extensions, and I got them for this trip, but I was gonna start vlogging when I woke up, but it looks like I'm not gonna go to sleep because I still have to shower and shave my legs, so. And I have to be at school in like 5 hours. So I'm probably just gonna stay awake. So, you know, stay tuned for Disneyland, California Adventure, Newport Beach, Medieval Times, and Universal Studios.
I'm trying to make it to Disneyland.
We just wanna get in and out. Okay, we can walk now.
Can we? Can we?
We can.
Can we not get run over? You know, I need my light.
It's your first time at Disneyland?
Yeah, I'm pretty high.
Her first time at Disneyland?
I already got some designer to hold up my pants. I just want some shiny around my wrist so I look better when I dance. I'm just gonna leave you in a trance. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sad because we're just waiting on here.
Okay, I think that's a hotel right there. I mean, now it's like 3:14 in the morning. Let's get to like 6. And we're still not even in the hotel. Like, so much for this power nap we're getting tonight because, you know. Get your hands up, we go, we go. Get your hands up, we go.
This is for the vlog, Gloria.
Well, yeah, I'm crazy looking for a boyfriend, so.
Pretty eventful so far. It's day two and we all got piercings. There's piercings all around. Mm-hmm. Piercings all around. This piercing did hurt more than my tattoo did. Can you see it? So yeah, and I got some new booth snatchers.
Need to rebuild myself to come alive. It all makes sense now.